Away from the mountains, beautiful view of the supermoon out there early this morning, and wrapping up the month of January today with a trend of morning sunshine to afternoon clouds. It will be scattered snow showers that we'll see developing late this afternoon in the North Country and elsewhere later on tonight, and those will be on and off all the way through Friday morning. First of all, a warm front later on tonight that could produce a light coating to an inch, maybe two in a couple of locations. After highs today in the 20s to lower 30s, we do fade back into the teens to lower range of the 20s later on tonight with those scattered snow showers around. We will likely start the day tomorrow with a few around as well, eventually giving way to just mostly cloudy skies. Could be even a mixed shower around in the afternoon as temperatures warm into the mid to upper 30s beyond that warm front. Eventually, though, cold front arrives later Thursday night and early Friday morning. More scattered snow showers a possibility with that. And as skies clear Friday afternoon, the temperatures will start sliding. Highs will be early in the day in the lower 30s and then fading back through the 20s and eventually teens later in the day. And that'll be a new air mass that'll be in place in time for the weekend. Sunshine to clouds today. A lot of the clouds will start to thicken up after 2 or 3 o'clock, and there might be a snow shower or two before sunset up north. 20s to lower 30s today. The scattered snow shower chances really kick in tonight and will be on and off through early Friday morning. From there, the winds pick up, the temperatures fall, and it sets up a chilly start to our weekend.